game.
It's too late.
Long way
too
to go. That shot got through. Raymond score! Mika Zibanejad!
And the Rangers, after killing the penalty, they get right back to it. Strong shift. Shots to the net. Truba's the key right here as he gets it through. Just a little wrist shot. It looked like Zibanejad got a piece of it first and then was able to pick up his own rebound. Let's see. Did he get a piece of it? It wasn't him. Somehow it gets through, but he finds the rebound and has plenty of room on that side.
Deflected out. Janssen ahead for Heischer. Nico Heischer moves into the net and he scores! Suddenly,
he didn't know where it was. He's looking around and Zibanejad just throws it back. Now watch this move by Heischer coming up. He fakes like he's going to make a pass and then he just goes right between the two Ranger players. And then the shot was just over the...
Moves in on Ryan Graves. Looks around. Shot by Hill. He scores! That was a beauty.
Away it goes. Left, right in the middle of your screen. Intercepts it. Now is able to gain the blue line, and Hedl just falls behind, stick on the ice. Perfect little drop pass, and Hedl made no mistake. Hedl gets back onside. Now look at the stick on the ice, and then the shot to the short
side. Jad, Kreider, and Lafreniere. Here's Zibanejad. Kreider scores!
Right side, Zibanejad has to stop this long pass with his skate. Kicks it up to his stick.